The iron ship's from here. The Templar running things is Rupert Ferris and our target one. Target two is Sir David Brewster, who's got his hands on a bauble that could ruin us in this wretched war. Think you both can handle it?
What a question.
All right, my mistake. Ladies and gentlemen, the unstoppable Fry twins. See them nightly at Covent Garden.
George, honestly, I've studied the plans of the laboratory and have every route covered.
And I've got all I need right here.
I'll extend your regards to Ferris.
Chat later, George. We have a train to catch.
Jacob! Evie! May the creed guide you, you vagrants!
Poor man. More afraid than ever. Years have not been kind.
Evie Fry, where do you get it from?
The same place as you, Jacob.
Have fun.
Don't die.
Like this. It's disrupting the other workers. Shut this trap and get the machine fixed. And send me some laudanum for my head.
Coming right up.
That door opens, and I have my route to Ferris.
What's that over there?
Always work on the fly. Sanitary inspector. This man is dead.
You're the dead man! Run along home. I'll force you out of faith for mercy.
Time to head for higher ground.
Receive double rations. Those who don't control.
be disturbed. Let's not get near him.
strike.
Army Walker! Lewis Morgan! Trevor Wall! Trevor Wall!
Mr. Ferris, sir, the lad in the factory should be taken to be bandaged by the apothecary.
Fine, but dock his wages.
Yes, sir.
Shall we arrive at a final price, Mr. Ferris? Is done.
Oh? What did you accomplish, boy? A bolt loosened in Starek's machine. A large bolt, but not enough.
Your Grandmaster will fall.
You assassins can circle London to your heart's content. The mechanism we have built has been going strong for 100 years and will run 1,000 more. It is the very city itself.
We will take London from your hands.
From Croydon? You lurk in the shadows like a coward. I doubt it.
boys!
We seem to have made an unscheduled stop. Maybe next time I'll walk.